मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
मैम आवर हिंदी क्लास एंडेड नाउ, सो नाउ टुडे इन केमिस्ट्री क्लास स्टूडेंट्स विल कम लेट, 1-2 मिनट लेट।
ओके, नो इश्यूज।
जस्ट एंडेड 1 मिनट अगो।
ओके, सो योर PT2 डेट्स केम, यू गॉट इट ना?
यस मैम, 4 जनवरी इट विल स्टार्ट।
For Jan, it will start, and the portion for it you will
get. Good morning, ma'am.
You have to give stress to the chemical effects of electric current. Okay, so these are 2-3 days. We will just do the revisions of what, how much period I will get. Not only to the that it is chemical effects of electric current. I will doing the revision of that and then take a break. We will go to the another chapter and then. We will do the revision of chemical effects of electric current again before the exam. Okay. So this much only.
They will come, ma'am.
So I have to take the revision also. How?
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Good morning.
Ma'am, अभी भी 10 की क्लासेस चल रही है तो आधे बच्चे उसी में हैं.
Hindi.
लीव हो गई मैम क्लास, अभी अभी हुई है लीव।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, हाउ आर यू ऑल नाउ?
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
फाइन मैम, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन, एंजॉयिंग इट होम।
यस मैम।
यस मैम।
Some voice is not coming.
Voice is not coming. I am able to connect
good
to
her. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, my love dear. I will speak loud. Who is that?
Good
this
morning,
is
ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning, all of you. All my bachcha party is here. Good morning, all of you. Happy
good
to see you
good
again.
Good morning, ma'am.
Also, we will do.
Good morning, ma'am.
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा।
मैम ऐसे बोलने में बहुत दिन हो गया, पिछले साल बोले थे आखिरी।
या बट इट फील्स लाइक आई एम इन द क्लास।
सूर्यांश खुद ही बोल रहे हैं मैम, पिछले साल नहीं, आप तो पिछले साल थे ही नहीं।
मैं पिछले साल नहीं थी, बट आई वाज टीचिंग समवेयर एल्स, बट आई वाज टीचिंग
मैम। पर सब
यस
मैम।
Yes.
Ma'am, सब छूट गया था, नॉट अच्छे से नहीं हो पाया था। वॉट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एलईडी फ्रॉम हियर वी हैव टू डू इज इन दैट? हु इज द फर्स्ट पर्सन? मैम 11th मींस 11th क्वेश्चन।
यस मैम।
पुलकित, हां दिस एलईडी वन वाज ओवर।
यस मैम, ये हो गया था एलईडी वाला, मैं तो
क्वेश्चन नंबर 11।
हेलो हेलो हेलो,
हु इज दैट? हेलो हेलो हेलो
मैम, मेरे ख्याल से ये भी स्लाइड हो गई थी 11th का पॉजिटिव।
नो मैम, नहीं हुई थी
लिक्विड्स मैम, हो गया
था मैम, हो गई थी,
स्टार्ट फ्रॉम
दिस लेवल
मैम, हो गया था।
Pulkit, answer the question number 11.
Ma'am?
Yes, tell. I know that it was over, but I want to confirm question number 11. Answer this question number 11.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, question, ma'am, एक बार.
Which part of atom is responsible for flow of current? Atom में ऐसी क्या part?
Ma'am, moving electrons.
Yes, correct, good. Next, Naman.
Ma'am, the important particles here is the electron.
Yes, correct. Naman, question number 12. Ma'am,
since it has.
Yes, ma'am. Most liquid conducts electricity. Because the molecules in the liquids are closely packed.
Okay, ions. That means the presence of ions.
Yes, ma'am. Ions.
Not molecules. Molecules are not charged particles. Okay, they will not cause conduction of electricity.
And ions are.
Okay. Next, LED is an efficient device than bulb. Arham.
Yes, ma'am.
Question number 13.
Ma'am, LED not consume the more electricity than bulb.
Okay, do lemon juice.
Ye to ho gaya tha.
Question number 16. Bhi, I think question number 16 is also over. Wait. Question number 16 is also over.
So, ma'am, next. Yes, ma'am, yahan se karna tha.
Ma'am.
No, ma'am, ये भी हो गया था.
From 18th question.
This question was over, but most of you were not there. Wait, this question. बेटा one listen here. ये question over हो गया था, लेकिन ये question थोड़ा से tricky type का है, इसलिए मैं पहले से फिर से बता दे रही हूँ. I'm not asking you, but I'm telling you.
Okay, ma'am.
Distilled water. What makes a distilled water a good conductor? Good conductor नहीं है, by बैड कंडक्टर है. बैड कंडक्टर इसलिए क्योंकि इसके अंदर कोई चार्ज पार्टिकल्स नहीं होते. नो
आयंस नहीं होते.
ओके, नेक्स्ट इज व्हाई इज लेयर ऑफ जिंक कोटेड ओवर जिंक टू आयरन टू प्रोटेक्ट इट फ्रॉम रस्टिंग.
टू प्रोटेक्ट फ्रॉम रस्टिंग
और कोरोशन, बोथ वर्ड यू कैन राइट. ओके, नेक्स्ट, विद द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ शुगर इन डिस्टिल्ड वाटर. नो, नाइदर शुगर नॉर डिस्टिल्ड वाटर कैन कंडक्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी.
मैम, हनी विल आल्सो नॉट कंडक्ट ना.
No, it will also not conduct. Okay, because for conduction of electricity, charged particles should be there. Okay.
Yeah.
Why is tin electroplated on iron to make cans? Storage food के लिए हम iron को tin से coat करते हैं. Why we are coating that particular iron?
Oxidization से बचाने के लिए.
Oh, so that is correct. But why tin? Why not zinc?
Ma'am, it doesn't react with food items.
Why not zinc? Why not zinc? Zinc is also used for galvanization. Then what is the use of tin for electroplating? Electroplating is done based on the requirement. Here you are using the iron for storage of food. And you should take an element which is less reactive. And tin is less reactive than iron. That you have to say. That tin is less reactive than iron. That's why it will not. Even it is less reactive than zinc also. Isn't that? It is less reactive. Since it is less reactive, that's why only we are placing it on the top of iron for coating. And that's why it is used for making coke cans. Okay. From here it is now next.
Yes,
sir. Why we use chromium plating? Here it is. Next it is. Okay. Question is visible to you all. The next person who will be answering this is Bhavi. Bhavi. Bhumika.
Yes, ma'am.
Answer question number 21.
Why we use chromium electroplating on taps and bars of bicycle instead of silver and gold?
Yeah.
Ma'am, Even silver and gold are costly.
And other thing, any other point you can tell? Okay. Like sakte ho.
Ma'am, because
yeah, depending on the marks of the question you have to write, it is a costly that you can write in the 1 marks. Okay, no issue.
What type of gold and silver is less reactive? This can be also answered, na?
Then it will become a better option. But only problem is that ki gold and silver are
costly.
Okay. Next, what type of effect of current do the deposits of metal on electrode shows? Yeah. Who will answer next? It is after Bhumika. Who is this? Disha. Disha.
Yes, ma'am.
Answer this question. Question number 22.
What type of electroplating?
Electro. Beta, simple sa question. What type of effect of current do the deposition of metal on electrodes? So, question is clear to you or not? जब हम इलेक्ट्रोप्लेटिंग करते हैं तो क्या सॉरी इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस करते हैं तो मेटल का डिपॉजिट होता है इलेक्ट्रोड का, तो ये इलेक्ट्रिसिटी के कौन से इफेक्ट को रिसेम्बल कर रहा है?
नहीं पता।
अरे माय गॉड, सिंपल इट इज। गुंजन, यस गुंजन, वेट वेट गुंजन।
यस मैम।
टेल द आंसर
मैम। द Ma'am, the resulting effect are called chemical effect of current.
Yes, correct. Simple. What effect of current does electroplating show? This will be answered by Ishika. Ishika.
Yes, ma'am.
Question number 23.
मैम कोटिंग करते हो शो करता है क्या?
नहीं, इट इज आस्किंग व्हेन यू आर डूइंग इलेक्ट्रोप्लेटिंग, दिस इलेक्ट्रोप्लेटिंग इज द विच टाइप ऑफ इफेक्ट ऑफ करंट। करंट इज हैविंग बेसिकली थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ इफेक्ट ना। व्हाट आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ इफेक्ट्स ऑफ करंट? Can you tell or not?
No, ma'am.
Done. Here also you will have chemical effect. Okay.
Oh. Ma'am, chemical effect, heating effect. Ma'am, what
yes,
is third
don't
type
tell
of
the
effect?
Answer of the next one.
Ma'am, I am asking third type of effect.
Magnetic.
Okay.
Next is after Ishika Keshav. Keshav.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Next question, beta. Question number 24.
Ma'am, heating.
Yes, correct. Good. Okay, heating effect of the current. Next slide. Okay. Which part of the bulb glows? Love you.
Yes, ma'am.
Answer question number 25, beta.
Yes, ma'am. Which part of? I don't know, ma'am.
Okay, no issues. After love you, is that Lokesh? Lokesh Jain, who is this?
Ma'am, no one is Lokesh in our class.
Someone is there, but Lokesh Jain. And
sorry,
ma'am. Who is this?
Ma'am, Shaurya Jain.
Okay, Shaurya.
Ma'am, wo naam dalne ka option nahi aa raha tha.
Theek hai, next next time before 2-3 minutes I will enter it, that time we change. Okay, next question number 25 you answer.
Look, can you answer, Shaurya? Yeah, Lokesh, can you? Shaurya, can you answer? Madhur, what do people are doing when you are asking the question? At least yes, no, something you tell. Mehak, tell me the question.
Yes, ma'am.
Question number 25.
Filament, ma'am.
Good, very good.
Filament of the bulb glows.
Yes. Next, after Mac, Moksh, question. Moksh. Moksh, question number 6.
Ma'am, filament.
But that bows. Can you tell me the question number 26 also?
Ma'am, one second. In the three effect of the electrical current.
Ma'am, may I tell?
Wait, la. He will try.
Ma'am, I don't know.
Who is the next? Who told? Who raised hand? That means who told? I will tell. Who just told me that, madam? I will tell the answer. No.
Ma'am, may I tell?
Wait. Yes, tell.
Yes, ma'am. Magnetic effect, heating effect, and chemical effect.
Correct. Good. Arham, also your answer is correct, beta. Next. Question number 27. Stop this annotation work. Who is this? Who has done this? Remove that. Ye kisne ki annotation work? Who has done this annotation work? Remove this now only. People are coming here for this only or what? How can the magnetic effect of current be checked? When you will in the class, you people will do this type of things. That is. Pehel.
Yes.
Answer the question number 27.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, the magnetic effect of current can be checked by ma'am, the right hand thumb rule.
No, it is not that much big. Simple, sir. Okay, aapko jo aata hai samajh mein bas wohi batao.
Yes, ma'am.
Bas itna hi aata hai aapko. Anyone else? Yes, Mehak, you want to tell? Mehak? No. Rashi?
Yes, ma'am.
Question number 27.
How can the magnetic effect of electric current be checked? No, ma'am.
अरे तो so simple. It's using magnetic compass. आपको बताया था ना एक activity electric current.
अच्छा ma'am the compass reflect.
There will be deflection in the needle. That is only the next question.
Ma'am.
What do we see when the compass needle is brought near a wire in which electric current is flowing? That means you will see the deflection in the compass needle.
okay?
Yeah, ma'am. If we, the needle of it, it will deflect.
Ah, that is only. Next, what is electroplating? Who will tell this? Riddhima. Riddhima. Moksh. Some people are simply there or not. They are not at all replying. Sakshi, one class before, what VP ma'am told you, people remember that?
Yes, ma'am.
Lakshi, yes, vegetable conducts electricity. You can check in potato. Potato, you can check it. It will conduct. Yes. Lakshi, your answer is there. Okay. Vegetables can conduct electricity. Okay, what is electroplating? Who will tell next? Saksham. 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 Question number 29.
Yes, ma'am.
Question number 29, you answer.
What is electroplating?
Yes.
Ma'am,
ma'am, I know Keshav bad.
Saksham, I'm asking Saksham. Ma'am, he will help.
Ma'am, I can tell Rashi.
Wait, wait.
Ma'am, can I tell ma'am?
The person whom I'm giving the chance.
Please.
Saksham, are you able to tell or not?
Ma'am, wo search kar raha hoga, ma'am. Itna der koi lagata hai, ma'am.
Sir.
Ma'am, Keshav, bad, please.
Ma'am, can I?
Ma'am, Chaitanya Jain ka log aata hai, ma'am.
Moksh, Shreyansh, Shreyansh.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Question number 29, you answer. Are you able to tell or not? Those who know the answer, you can send the answers to the chat section to me privately. Not.
Ma'am, yes, can ma'am. I?
Beta, bye, don't sir. Answer in group. I am telling you, main sabko chance dungi. I have given everybody chances. So please let the person say whom I am asking.
Ma'am, nahi mila main kuch dur se.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, can you answer this question number? Question number.
Ma'am, may I?
Oh, ma'am.
No, next.
Ma'am, sir, 31.
Yes. Rajat. No. Sorry.
Ma'am, pulchik bol do. Ma'am, bata do.
Ma'am, sir, 30. Ma'am, main 30 wala bol
do.
Ma'am.
I will give you chance, beta.
Ma'am, mere ko nahi mila hai chance.
I will tell. What is your name? I will give you the chance.
Ma'am, pulchik.
Mansoor.
Mansoor.
Sakshi.
Ma'am, I have given to you through chat. Can you say?
अरे कितना आंसर देगा ना मैं 10 10 आंसर देगा
साक्षी
जिसको मौका नहीं मिला उसको मैं
साक्षी रिद्धिमा मैम who is this please change your voice पहली आंसर पहल
Yes, ma'am.
Answer that.
Ma'am, electroplating is the process of applying a metal coating on another piece of metal.
Okay. Rashi, your answer is correct.
Oh,
perfect. Well, also your answer is correct. Okay. Mehak, Naman, your answer is also correct. Rashi also, yes, correct.
Then next question.
Electroplating is a process by which we are placing a coating of one metal over the other. Okay, and depending on the requirement, the coating can be of highly reactive or less reactive metal. Okay. Next question number 30. This will be answered by Bhavi. Okay, Pulkit, the answer.
Yes, ma'am. Current density variations cause differences in deposit thickness over the surface of a part. Okay. The higher the current density, the thicker the deposit.
Okay, so yani ki amount of the current, hai na?
Ma'am, what he said, I didn't understand.
With the electroplating, jab hum karte hain, to wo electroplating kitni
samajhdar ke liye ishara hi kaafi hai.
Depend करता है किस कौन से factor के ऊपर. On what factor does how much will be electroplating done will be depending. Okay, the first thing, the strength of the current, that how much amount of electricity you are passing, that much amount of dissociation will be there and ions will be formed more and deposition will be more. Then concentration of metal ion, more the metal ion in the solution, more will be the deposition. The third is duration of the time that article has been in the solution. That means more longer you are doing the electroplating process, more will be the deposition. Okay, is it clear? Is the question clear to you now?
Yes, ma'am, it is clear.
Next question, question number 31. This will be answered by Lakshya Jain. Lakshya. Lakshya, it is you that please wo aap jo jo bhi modification kar gaye to please.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Question number 31. You need not to tell me the.
Yes, ma'am.
You need not lead to the diagram. Tell me the orally that how you doing the electrolytic refining of the copper.
Yes, ma'am. I'm telling. Ma'am, electrolysis is the process in which electrolyte, which is the solution that can conduct electricity, dissociate into ions when the current is passed.
What happened? Again, your voice is breaking. The person whom I asked, but your voice is so much breaking, it is not, I am not able to
hear. Is my voice clear?
Yeah, Chaitanya, I'm not talking to you, I'm telling the previous child. Okay. बेटा आपकी वॉइस है ना बहुत ब्रेक हो रही है बेटा. कैन यू सेंड मी द आंसर थ्रू द चैट. ओके, आई एम नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड
एनीथिंग. माय वॉइस.
ओके, सो दैट्स व्हाई यू सेंड मी द आंसर थ्रू द चैट सेक्शन बेटा. आई विल चेक फ्रॉम देयर. ओके, एंड बाय द टाइम चैतन्य यू टेल मी द आंसर.
यस मैम, व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 31 ना. Well, with the help of suitable diagram, explain electrolytic refining of. Ma'am, like for example, if there is ma'am copper sulfate, so ma'am, yes, in the process of electrolysis, ma'am, this copper sulfate gets divided into copper and salt.
That much?
And ma'am, like the copper is ma'am the positive side, and the means it is the, it gets connected in the positive terminal. And ma'am, the salt get connected to the negative terminal.
Okay, let me. Okay, so ma'am, what it is there? First thing, you have to write it properly. This is a complete 3 marks or 5 marks, 4 marks or 5 marks question. It can be like, because diagram is also there.
an explanation. This is a long answer question, okay? So you have to write it properly. So पहले चीज ये है डायग्राम आपको बनाना रहेगा. This is the diagram, okay? This is the diagram. Who has done this annotation? He will get from me. This is the diagram. In this diagram, what you have to do? Whatever elements.
Ma'am, please remove that annotation because we are not able to see that.
Who has done this annotation? I am not able to remove this. You yourself have to remove because I am not able to remove this. Now is the diagram visible to you? Now is the diagram visible to you all? Is the diagram visible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Now just check. अब आपको क्या करना है? Which our electrolytic refining, in electrolytic refining, which our element you are going to take for refining purpose, the same element you have to take pure form and impure form. Like here I am doing the electrolytic refining of copper, then you have to take pure copper and impure copper. The pure copper will be taken as cathode, impure copper will be taken as anode, and since you are doing the electrolytic refining of copper, you also have to take the salt of copper, that is copper sulfate. And when electricity will be passed, the copper sulfate will dissociate into copper and sulfate ions. Okay, the copper ions which are positively charged will move towards the cathode, and the what will be the slowly the copper will be what getting deposited on the pure copper, and what will happen? And this process continues, and the pure copper rod will become thick, and the impurities which are present in this particular anode will settle down at the bottom of the anode as anode mud. Okay, ye question maine pucha tha, what is anode mud in Kahoot. So what is happening after the electrolysis process? The impurity which is present in this anode will settle down at the bottom of the anode, and it is called as anode mud. Remember this beta. Okay, is it clear? This is a long answer question. It can come in the 5 marks or 4 marks question. Okay, is it clear? Is it clear to everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Next, what are the advantages and disadvantages of electroplating? Again, it is a long answer question. Sir. Sir, are you able to hear or not?
Ma'am, may I answer?
Yes, sir, I am talking to you only.
Ma'am, I am Gunjan.
Wait. Gunjan, you answer.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, advantages are corrosion prone substances such as iron can be coated with a layer of non-corrosive material.
Yes, and yes, more you tell. More. This much only?
Ma'am, can I tell one disadvantage?
Yes, okay, Tessa, then I will tell.
Ma'am, okay.
Non-uniform plating, electroplating may or may not be uniformed, and this may result in a substandard appearance of the plated material.
Yes.
मैं भी बताऊँ एक.
हाँ बोलो.
The disposal of waste products produced during the process of electroplating is a major problem. The waste conducting solution pollutes the environment.
Okay. Now I'll wait with the scene.
Ma'am, ekor the cost of setting up the
again started. Wait here. Who is this person? Now, जस्ट चेक इट. हाँ टेल अब यहाँ पे क्या है इलेक्ट्रोप्लेटिंग के एडवांटेजेस. आप एक मेटल के ऊपर दूसरे मेटल की कोटिंग कर रहे हो, इट इज प्रिवेंटिंग कोरोशन, इट इज प्रिवेंटिंग रस्टिंग, इट हेल्प्स टू मेक द लुक शाइनी, इट हेल्प व्हाट इट इज, इट कैन मेक्स लेस मोर रिएक्टिव मेटल्स लेस रिएक्टिव. ओके सो ये सब इसका एडवांटेजेस है. डिसएडवांटेज यस
इन कॉस्मेटिक्स
इन कॉस्मेटिक्स
मेटल इज एडेड.
What in cosmetic? What is
mica metal? Mica metal is added.
Yes, yes. Oh, what it is? Glittery thing. What you are adding on the face, na? Highlighter yes. And all that. In this added, that's why it is used. That is why it is told that too much makeup you should not use. It will destroy your skin's texture. Okay. Electroplating. During the electroplating, some harmful chemicals are also released. That is very harmful. That means pollutant. They are very harmful and they are lethal to the human beings. Otherwise, this is there is no other such disadvantages of electroplating. Okay. Now, somebody asked me the question, Madam, does vegetable oil conduct electricity? I will make it clear. Yes, vegetable oil can conduct electricity, but it is not a good conductor. It's not a very good conductor. It is a poor conductor, but it will conduct electricity. Okay. Now fill in the blanks.
Ma'am, we also tell that if we will means LED will also glow in vegetables in some yes. Vegetables.
Yes. I am talking about vegetable oil, not vegetable. Vegetable will conduct electricity, but it will not very good. Just like in potato and all, you will use the electric bulb. Okay.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, first answer can I tell?
Yes, tell.
Electrolysis.
Huh? The substance
no, ma'am.
That conduct electricity.
Conductors.
Okay, good. Next.
Ma'am, all good conductors.
Substances that do not conduct electricity.
Insulators.
Poor conductors.
Poor conductors or insulators. Next, a cation has dash charge. Wait, huh? This one will be answered by Naman.
Ma'am, can I tell?
Negatively charged.
Correct, good. Some liquids are dash conductors of electricity and some are dash conductors of electricity. Disha?
Ma'am.
Good and poor.
Ma'am, some are good and some are bad.
Good. Yes. Distilled water is an what? Distilled water is an what?
Dash conductor.
Is a
bad conductor.
A good conductor or bad conductor?
Bad.
That means insulator. Okay. Next, distilled water when mixed with salts become a dash conductor.
Now, can I tell?
Yes, tell.
Ma'am, what is question number?
Question number 6.
Distilled water when mixed with salt become a ma'am. It becomes a good conductor of electricity.
Yes, correct. Light emitting diodes glow when even when a dash current flows through it.
Light emitting diodes glow even when a
ma'am.
Yes. Just like a very little small electric amount of
electric. Can you tell me next question?
Yes, even the less current is flowing, then also LED will glow. Next, the passage of electric current through a conducting solution causes.
Ma'am, it causes electrolysis.
Yes. Please.
Change in the color is an example of?
Yes. Ma'am, change in color is an example
chemical
of
effect.
Chemical effect.
There are dash wires attached to an LED.
Ma'am, two wires.
Yes.
Two wires.
In an LED, no, the longer LED is
attached to? Two wires.
Positive.
Positive, correct. And the shorter is attached to negative. Chromium
ma'am,
has negative a dash. Yes.
Ma'am, chromium has a shiny appearance.
Yes.
Ma'am, attractive appearance. We look sakte na.
Attractive
nahi.
Ma'am, luscious hota hai. Attractive hota hai nahi. Luscious hota hai. Isliye rakhte hai. Shayad uske shiny appearance ke karan hi usko door handle vagera ke liye rakha jata hai.
Ma'am, 13th ka answer is impurities.
Ma'am, 13 ions. Ma'am, iron.
Ma'am, 13 ka impurities.
Ma'am, impurities.
Impurities you can write, ions also you can write, no issues. Okay.
Yes.
Next is Iron tends to dash and dash.